listening to an action-packed soundtrack. Well, maybe, just maybe, we're going on an adventure. Maybe we're going into uncharted lands that people haven't been to before.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
Or maybe we're just in downtown Houston. And I just wanted some ambiance. So I had to reshoot my little field trip. I couldn't even get it down on my computer, so here it is in its entirety. Reshot in HD quality by me. So basically what I'm doing is I'm taking you guys on a very small little field trip to be educated. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. So you guys ready? We're going downtown Houston. You ever had a traffic ticket? I have. So if you get a traffic ticket in Houston, chances are, more than likely, you're gonna go downtown, 1400 Lubbock Street. And if you have to go there, then sometimes, more than usually, you gotta pay for parking. If that's true, then you know as well as I do, it really fucking sucks. I am gonna show you a way to be able to park at the courthouse, which by the way is right here. You see this right here? I'm gonna show you guys something interesting. So this is the courthouse at 1400 Lubbock Street. If you look across the street here, I don't know if you can see that. We're gonna drive over there in a second in the parking lot. You can see that there's a parking lot across the street from the courthouse, and that is going to be where you park. It's very convenient, see? Courthouse, right across the street to the parking lot. The only shitty part about this is that when you go in here, you gotta pay to fucking park. And that's fucking bullshit. Look, you already got a traffic ticket. You already had the misfortune of getting pulled over by some officer who thinks you're a dick because you went 5 or 8 over or whatever while the people committing triple homicide in our city, doing all kinds of manner of ill fucking shit. Some fucking asshole who has a thankless fucking job I wouldn't want decides to pull you over, pay to park right here. And so, yeah, that's the people at the meters. You park in a space. And then once you park in a space, then you go to the courthouse and go to your court date. And it sucks. Who wants to pay to park, man? That's like you're already spending 150, 200 bucks. Fuck all of that. So I'm here to give you the answer. Free parking. If you look right here where I'm going, I'm gonna give you guys a visual here. There's some parking spaces over here to the left. Same thing, it's a park and pay. I want you guys to get a little visual of where I am. So I'm gonna go through this parking lot here. We're gonna check this out. There's an exit place right here. If there's not, look at that. Alright guys, I want you to notice where I'm at. You guys see the courthouse? You see that? That's where you're gonna be. So you want the courthouse if you're standing in front of it. This street is gonna be to your left, okay? So keep that in mind. Now the street name, I can tell you the street name, but it changes up here, so I don't want to tell you the name and everything get confusing. I just want you to notice where the courthouse is in relation to where I'm at, okay? It's the same street as the courthouse. But just keep in mind, it changes names down here. Now, you're gonna go down this way, and as you can see, there's some trees right here, a blue house. This is so much fun. We have another parking lot, core parking, $5. What the fuck? The city fucking sucks. I hate the city. So up here, you're gonna see some old houses. This is actually historic Houston. And on my right here was a flop house and a whorehouse back in 18. I'm just kidding. There's some old houses though. It's pretty cool. Some of these are really, really old. Back in the day.
Ooh.
Gold digger.
Friend indeed.
Trifling and indeed.
Oh, she's a gold digger.
All right, gold diggers. So if you look here, you're gonna go down a little bit, down to a stop sign.
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke niggas.
Now you look here.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger.
Stop sign.
But she ain't messing with no broke niggas. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down.
All right, so if you look here, to the right and to the left, there's a school here. You guys see that school? Well, this school here is gonna be where I help you out. So I want you to notice something. There's no signs anywhere that I can see, and I'm about to parallel park. And then I'm gonna show you something else. Terrible at parallel parking. I have the longest front end ever. Ooh. I'm about to just slide up in here. Ah. Anyway, so here we are. You guys can tell where we're at. Well, we're gonna get out of the car and look. 1 second. Some free parking. So once again, we are on the corner of Silver and Lubbock. You guys can see that really good. Hope you can. Is it, Jesus Christ, it's right out here. I can't even see. All right, so we're at the corner of Silver and Lubbock. And as you can see, there's a school here. And if you look up and down this street beside the school, there is no signs that talk about parking. Tow-away zone, no court parking, no criminal parking, no speeding parking, nothing. Just rows and rows of cars. Nobody knows who these cars belong to. I think these are some of the school workers that work here, or maybe just people in the neighborhood. But guys, free parking, man, for you. If you're going to court, it's a little known secret I found. I'm using it for years. Usually when I go to court, it's empty. So I don't think a lot of people know about it. And I park here and I skedaddle my ass right down that little road, hop, skip, and a jump. Look, it takes an extra 8 minutes out of your way. If you have the means to pay for the parking, hey, go ahead. If you're broke, some bitch biker like me, you can take all the help you get. And yeah, so it's pretty nifty, huh? Little secret, little bonus for you guys here in Houston. But yeah, all right, guys, love you. See you badasses later.
Ventura, pet detective, and you must be the Monopoly guy.